up to.
What did you say?
I've never heard of nine guys. What is nine guys? Oh, it's my dad. Not even. I was saying nine guys.
Today's a sunny day, T minus 2 days to exams.
Wow!
But nature.
Yeah.
Wine in a mug.
Oops. Yeah, I know. Classic student living.
We should have a weekly wine and whiskey night.
Hey guys, so exam number one is finished. I would say it was less stressful than I anticipated because I expected it to be really crazy, but in the end, the human scientists, we were just in a small room with one other subject, so it wasn't like a big imposing hall. So I was a little bit tight for time on the final two questions. I think that I did the best that I could do. So hi, I'm an egg.
Hi, that was rough.
But we're done, we're 60% through! So exam three is done, and it was physiology and ecology, which was the one that I was most scared for. So as you can see, I'm wearing a pink one now, because we wear pink ones in between our first and last exam. And now onto my favorite thing, which is clearing my desk of all the revision materials. It's 2:45, I've taken a break since about 1. I had lunch, I Skyped my mom, I read something for fun that my friend sent me, and yeah, I'm gonna head back to the Foundry, my second home, and study with Rachel. Bye! So despite my optimistic start to the day post-exam, I have done no work since I walked out of that exam at 12:30. I think it's because I told myself that I didn't want a nap so that I could sleep tonight, but the truth is that I think it was adrenaline that was getting me through the exam, and afterwards I was still quite energetic because of the adrenaline. Give it like 2 hours and then I just had a massive drop. I was at the Foundry and I just couldn't focus. I was so tired. So then I came back to college. I had a 90-minute nap, got up around 6:30 p.m. and then I just had some dinner and I've been watching YouTube actually just to like wind down and calm down, and now it's 7:30-ish, so I want to be in bed by 10:30 latest, so I'm just gonna do a bit of quick revision. But honestly, I don't think it's worth like risking getting sick, especially because I have such a packed summer coming up. So I go back to Thailand on Monday, and then on Tuesday, Thursday I'm going to the beach, and then the next week I'm going to China for 2 months, or no, like 1.5 months, so I just can't afford to be sick, and I really need to be prioritizing my own health right now. Okay. So what has happened is we're revising human evolution. And we've discovered that our degree is basically not just biology, biomedical sciences, zoology, and geography, and geology. It's also archaeology.
You ready to say geology? Two exams left.
Hey, so I just got back from exam number four. I have one left. I am so ready for this to be over. Yesterday, I actually spent most of it sleeping and did most of my revision this morning, so I was extremely lucky that what I revised came up. So like, thank you God, or whoever, like whatever deity exists, like thank you. That was just pure good luck. I hope I actually did okay. So, I don't know. I'm not gonna make the same mistake that I made yesterday and just try and crack on with life. Even though I'm on an adrenaline high at the moment, I am going to eat some lunch and then sleep because I'm just taking preemptive measures.
It looks so nice though, an aesthetic.
It looks like a mess.
Today was a bad
Not bad day, but bad
great experience. Bad experience. Yeah. Don't take your phone to exam halls or use the student union tote bags.
Last exam today, I actually like did zero revision yesterday because I was so tired. I couldn't think. So I went to bed at 8 and I woke up at like 4:45. But then I guess because I'm not used to waking up at that time, my brain just couldn't work in the morning, so I was just procrastinating. It's around 7:10 now, 7:15. So it's stats, and I feel like because statistics is like more of a skill, I'm just praying that my brain works, and I'm just gonna do some, go over questions that I keep getting wrong, go over definitions. Yeah, so today we're wearing the red carnation because it's our final exam, and I'm so excited to just get this over with. I don't think I've ever had an exam period as stressful as this one, just because of how intense it is. Like, 3-hour exam every single day. My adrenaline levels are like this. I get so exhausted afterwards. But one of my friends gave me a tip before the exam season started, and she said to try and be as prepared as possible for all the papers. So I did try my best, and I think that, yeah. So if you have exams, I advise trying to be as prepared as possible for all the papers. Obviously, you're going to be prepared for some more than others, but you don't want to be learning anything, like, or you don't want to be learning a lot of new things the night before your exam or the morning of your exam, like I had to do. Anyway.